Goof ass niggas with they little ass hating and shit. I got some for that insubordination, bitch.
So
goddamn, 2014 kinda feel new here. Remember last year I was writing songs in the county for the new year. Now it's PG, YMBB, LPC, bitch. And that L for the loyalty, people power, C for circle, bitch. Riding out with my young niggas, all us still go dumb, nigga. Big ass guns with the drums, nigga. And I'm a type 2. Smoke your ass like cancer in your lungs, nigga. And we ain't worried about shit. Putting a tool through your gums, little nigga.
Real drill.
Am I young? Shorty heat. The with the shit, see you 3. But that's my little nigga. I got his ass on GP. See, you know this shit, boy. I've been with it since a shorty. But now it's my turn to show the niggas that performance.
Let's go.
Get up in the field in. Tote my guns ready to kill.
Let's go.
If we got to, we gon' chop the loud cocaine in the pills.
Push
in the lean too. Shout out to them niggas who be faking it.
Goofy.
But you know I'm motivated.
Nah.
But shit, do it, take it, make it.
Oh, yeah.
Little niggas, they be tryna copy and jock all of my styles.
Ha.
But they ain't worried about that shit.
Nah.
I see the lies behind the smiles. I don't trust no damn body. I'd rather be by myself and I ride in a Maserati. But I got my family with me. Shout out Lil Durk, because that OTF shit real. And I do that shit there. Motherfuck getting a deal. I ain't never gotta sound with nobody. I won't sell my soul for none. I ain't worried about no fuck nigga. Got 30 on me, no running.
Tell these niggas and these bitches something that they don't know about me.
This bullshit running through my blood. I made peachy wham BB.
Tell these niggas and these bitches something that they don't know about me.
I smoke and sell drugs on probation, so I probably don't drop clean.
Tell these niggas and these bitches something that they don't know about me.
I'm a gangbang to the dirt, but then it's since before 13.
Tell these niggas and these bitches something that they don't know about me.
I've been going crazy since I first said rest in peace to Daddy.